Your skin, the purest thing they ever called sin. How dare you crystallize? You can't compromise. Your cocoa butter brown, hints of honey tapped off in gold, scattered, splattered, broken into pieces. My God, you are broken and sharp. My beauty, you still haven't lost your heart. Amen for that. The space you encapsulate, I just have to meditate there. Right there, where your soul is most bare. Because even your debris is beautiful to me. The light speaks to your skin. Oh, the beauty hidden. How beautiful of you to soak it all in. Sweet melanin.
Has very little patience for a bullshitter. As soon as she realizes that you ain't about what you say you about, she out of there. But the moment that your words stop lining up with your actions, she gonna stop replying to your text. Yeah, she's going to challenge you and push you out of your comfort zone, but it's in the way that she does it that lets you know who you're dealing with. If she uses tact and respect, you got you a good one. I'm telling y'all, man, if you could just put your pride and your ego aside and listen to what she's saying, she's gonna take you further than you ever thought you could go. That's just what a grown woman is capable of.
Yes,
if you recognize a good woman and you know you're not ready to put in the work to keep her, that's cool. Do you. Just leave her alone so somebody else can appreciate her. Please. That's just what a grown woman is capable of.